really like this painting because it brings back memories. I really like the stars on the moon and the grass. They will be all life. My name is Paolo and I'm 8 years old. I am the creator of these paintings right there. This is my favorite painting, that one and that one, because it brings out more happiness to me than I can feeling a little down.
I am Louis Montalbo. I'm the father of Paolo Jose Montalbo. I do get surprised with the works that he does. I don't think I can even do them when he mixes the colors and he has his own technique.
First, I just cover everything up. Then I can start painting with designs. Then when I was first painting, I realized when I just do this, the painting spreads all over. When I do it with white painting, it kind of looks like stars. So I can just keep doing it all and over again. I didn't even take any painting class and I'm actually doing very well. I didn't notice. Then I can I was getting really interested and I would start painting, but not really all the time when I was in the mood.
When I talk to him, he says that he does it better when it comes from his brain. When he copies something, it doesn't come out as good as when it comes from his own imagination. And I think it's really the originality of what he does. He doesn't copy it.
Everybody's wondering, what's this? It's actually a wolf howling at the moon right here.
I think it's the innate creativity that is able to put the colors together.
When I get my inspiration, I look all around the world.
We do allow him to go in the covered areas of the condo where we live. And when he does go outside, I think that's also where he draws his inspiration. I would post some of the works that he was doing and some of my friends were saying if they can get a copy or they can buy it. So I said it might be a good way to put things online. So we decided to come up with an online exhibit for his works. We also invited a couple of our friends to participate. We came together and said, sige, let's do this. And that's where the idea came from. If we are going to do an online exhibit and sell the work, then it cannot just be about us. And because Cribs Foundation is a foundation that helps abandoned children and orphans, it's a cause that's also close to our heart. It's also very personal to us. We thought na it might also be good that part of the proceeds of whatever it is that gets earned from the exhibit goes to them.
I saw like a lot of cool stuff, then I can actually paint it, then I can actually sell it. That's how I make money. Then I can help the coronavirus not spread, but maybe not really spread, but to help happiness from children and adults.
What we're hoping is those who buy the paintings and bring it to their homes and hang it on their walls will be inspired by the colors being used by the artists and remind themselves that there is an end to this crisis that we are going through and that we will come out of it much stronger, I hope.
I hope my paintings will bring happy memories, especially now we're stuck at home.
I'm Louis Montalbo, the father of Paolo. I hope you will be able to support our cause and go to our online exhibit so that we can help others as well.